incredible month to the France and after the World Championship also.
Oh yeah, it's been crazy season for me this far, and yeah, it's been quite good. Not so much stress in the world. It was really good to race with the national team. We had a lot of fun. We did good race, and now Ardennes Classics in autumn will be a little bit different. But I'm looking forward to race.
Do you like the Mur de Huy? What do you think you're gonna do in the Mur? Because it's some kind of a difficulties which is good for you.
Yeah, the finish is really iconic, and big names won here. The finish for me, it's not the perfect, but yeah, I can do good race. If I have good legs, I can find myself in good position.
Without Valverde, Alaphilippe and Fulgor Frank, do you think it's going to be more open this year and maybe not until the final in the Mur de Huy?
I don't know how the race will go. Nobody who has won before is on the start list, so nobody will defend the victory. But for sure, there is a lot of it's a big competition, a lot of contenders for the victory here.
How do you feel today?
I feel okay. It's fresh, and I feel good. Quite recovered after the worlds, and yeah, I hope I have good legs today.
Thanks a lot.